Hello everyone, good morning. Today is our English class. Let's start our class with the phonics sound. Today we'll be learning sound of th. Let's read the story first, then we can move out. The clowns at the circus are very funny. They run around and tickle each other with feathers. One naughty clown is rather rude. He sticks his tongue out, saying th. Another clown is very rude. He sticks his tongue right out, saying th. And everybody laughs. Now let's do the action. The children pretend they are naughty clowns and they stick out their tongues a little way for the th and further for the th. Now let's try to read the word. How many sounds are there? Three sounds are there. Th, e, s, th, this. You have to take out your tongue a little bit. This. Next word, how many sounds are there? Three sounds are there. Th, a, t, that. Now cursive writing, you have to write U and V and you have to do it in this your fair notebook. Now I sound dictation words we are doing. B, e, g, big. D, e, g, dig. Eat, fit. S, eat, sit. W, in, win. So these are the five I sound dictation words which you have to learn it. Now we are learning song Here We Go Round the Mango Tree. So let's start. Good morning. The title of my song is Here We Go Round the Mango Tree. Here we go round the mango tree, early in the morning. This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth, early in the morning. This is the way we comb our hair, comb our hair, comb our hair, early in the morning. This is the way we wear our clothes, wear our clothes, wear our clothes, early in the morning. This is the way we drink our milk, drink our milk, drink our milk, early in the morning. This is the way we go to school, go to school, go to school, early in the morning. Thank you. So this is all for today. Thank you and stay safe. Bye-bye.